HybridFoxKid, and welcome back to Portal 2! In the previous episode, we finally got to deal with turrets, and luckily enough, my skills at deactivating turrets have not diminished, but we are still continuing on with the test, and GLaDOS is having a good time making fun of me and being mean, but hopefully Wheatley will find a way out of here, and we can get out together, and hopefully GLaDOS won't kill me, but we're gonna have to wait and see, to be completely honest.
I have a surprise waiting for you after this next test.
Oh, they have different colours!
Spoil the surprise.
Uh-huh.
So I'll just give you a hint.
Uh-huh.
It involves meeting two people you haven't seen in a long time.
Okay, duly noted. Is it my companion cube? Oh, hello, turret friend. Oh!
Are you still there?
No! Hi! Target
lost.
Okay. Can't find me, just gonna whoop, whoop. Okay, we're fine. Oh, okay. What haven't I seen for a long time? Oh, lasers, okay. There is a box there. Okay, let's check up here. Is there anything I can do up here? No, okay. Whoop. Okay, that hurt. You can go down there. Does anything... I can't really see anything, can I? Oh, okay, does the laser hurt the turrets? Is that a thing? Oh, it sets them on fire! Oh, yeah! Not bad, okay. Well, that's a new tool in my repertoire. I'm not gonna complain to that. Can you see me? No, oh gosh, there's a whole lot of them. Just gonna put him there. I put him about there. That should take out at least two. That should be fine. There! That should be fine. Okay, now... What do I do with this? Hello! Please open up. Okay, what button... The recipient for the laser is there. But how do I unlock it? That's a real question.
Who's there?
Hello, how we doing? I can't really do anything unless there is a window that I can peek through. Whoop. Oh gosh. But we're fine. No window to peek through. Oh. Yes, we have a thing here. Okay, cube. That's handy, which means I can actually move things, so I'll do that. Ow! Laser. Hurts the bones. Ow. Oh, what? Apparently that can shoot through the walls? Okay. I didn't know that one. Okay, so let's reduce the... Oops, wrong one. Okay, let's shoot the orange one there. Okay, so apparently I could have shot through that? Fair enough, apparently lasers can go through walls. There we go, okay. That took a little bit too long to understand, but I got it. Don't worry about a thing. I want to see the little brick pattern one. Leopard print. Yes. Lovely singing, GLaDOS. Very, very nice. Oh, don't comment on how long that one took. That one took me a little while. Okay, we're continuing on. I'm doing okay. My grade has dropped a little bit due to that performance.
It says this next test was designed by one of Aperture's Nobel Prize winners.
Okay.
It doesn't say what the prize was for.
Oh.
Well, I know it wasn't for being immune to neurotoxin.
Oh, that's good to hear. Hello. Hi, how you doing? Okay, so there's a laser, there's a box. I'm going to pick up the box because that's probably blocking something. Give me that. Thank you. Okay, and then we'll plop him there. What does that do? So that opens the door, and I'm assuming that drops that? Okay. I may understand what the game wants from me. So I need to time something, so we'll do that. If we put him up there. Oh, I can't reach up there, so let's go there. Pick him up. Or plonk him there. And then. Like that. No, it needs to be blocking for a while. So it needs to sit there for a little bit. But there's nothing that connects to the... Right there. Ho-ho! I just needed to look a little bit harder. Okay. There we go. Please stay there. Okay. Hopefully this is going to work. Fingers crossed. And I'll just do that. There we go!
I bet you
not
think
bad.
I forgot about your surprise.
I didn't. Surprise!
In fact, we're headed to your surprise right now.
Yay!
After all these years, I'm getting choked up just thinking about it.
Yeah! Is it another incinerator? Please don't burn me again. I still have the third degree burns from it. Granted, I've probably been asleep for 100 years, but that's beside the point. It's the scar that counts. I'm injured, GLaDOS. How could you? Okay, beautiful. Woo! They're so cute. I love them. The surprise! Not bad. Okay. Let's see what it is. Oh. Well, this seems ominous. Hello.
Initiating surprise.
Hi.
In 3, 2,
please don't be
one.
A bunch of turrets. Hello.
I made it all up.
Oh. Yay.
Surprise.
Oh, thank you.
Oh,
you spoil me so.
If it makes you feel any better, they abandoned you at birth.
Wow.
So I very seriously doubt they'd even want to see you.
Okay, fair enough. Oh, was she referring to my parents when she said it was two faces you've seen before? Oh god, that's not a window. Okay, so there's a turret there. I'm just gonna stand behind this so he doesn't shoot me. Okay, so this is a big ass area. Okay. There is a lot of moving parts. Can he spot me? Ooh, yes he can. Ow, okay. So I gotta deal with the turret. Okay, let's check over here. Ooh. It's just, okay, it's a button. I need a button. Oh god, there is a lot of different moving parts here that I can't really get a handle on just yet. Okay, hello. Oh, it tells you that the robots can be burnt. Oh, okay, fair enough. Okay, so really nothing going on. I don't think I can get up there, but let's check over here. There we go. The robot can't see me from here. Good. Okay. So let's hit the button. Oh, it's a whee! Yes, I understand what you want. Is there a... if I do that... oh, okay. Just gotta watch out for this guy. There's no wall I can stop either of these things from jumping off of. Oh, actually, yes, there is. I can do this, yeah? Okay. That should make at least one of them stop. Yes! Oh, so we get both of them. Oh, beautiful. Okay, so we got that. I need to send blue over here. Oh, gosh. Ooh. Okay, we're fine. Okay, so now we have two boxes to work with. Where did the other box go? Ow. Ow, ow, I forgot you there. Ow, 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 my bones. Wait, did the other one fall? Bugger. Oh, wait, how did he get all the way over there? Okay, apparently so. Okay, let's just do this. And go through here. Ow, do you mind? Okay, so that's gonna go there. Like that. Woo! That's a bit terrifying. Okay, so... That turret is bad news. Just gonna try and go whoop, doop, doop, doop. Ignore me. I don't exist. Can I kill you? Okay, good, he's dead. Okay, so I don't have to worry about him anymore. So now do I just need to do like a bunch of this stuff? Okay, so I might need to point into a direction of a wall that I can portal? Maybe. Because I don't think I can get any more without those disintegrating. What if I do something like this? Like, oh god, wrong thing. Okay, we'll put the portal there. So we'll... oh, I'm not pointing. There we go. So we'll do that. And then the laser can go... here? Okay, I'm gonna try and line it up with this. Ow, 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 laser, ow. Okay, so that does that. No, that won't work because as soon as I put the block in, it's gonna cancel the line, the straight line, won't it? Yeah, it will. So I need to point it somewhere else. I was looking at this one and I can rotate him like this to get the two. Have I already tried this one? I can do this. So that one's working. Oh, maybe I may have gotten it. And then I'll point that one. Ow, 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 laser. Lasers hurt. Oh no, just like this. There we go. Okay.
I feel awful about
Yay!
This. Tell you what, let's give your parents a call right now.
Oh wow! How do I get over there? Wow!
Oh, that's sad, but impressive. Maybe they worked at the phone company.
Wow, how could you? I need a way to actually get over here. I don't know how to do it. Oh! Like that. Oops. What did I do? Oh. I just do that. Oh, come on. I messed with the puzzle. Okay, let's just put that there. Oh, let's put you there. Okay, get out of the way. Okay, so that's done. I need to reorganize you. There we go. That was in fact a very simple puzzle. I don't know why it took so long for me to get it, but it did. Oh, there we go. I'll pop you there. Haha, that's how we get over. There we go. Not bad, not bad. Okay, that one took a little bit of brain power, but we got it in the end. Not bad, not bad. Yay. Okay, beautiful. Let's keep going. Yeah, this is the part of the game where now my brain actually has to activate. It's like, oh god, that's not ideal. Oh! Wheatley!
Hey, how's it going?
Hi!
I talked my way onto the old nanobot work crew.
Uh-huh.
They are really smart. Oh, I know, Jerry! No, I'm on a break, mate. On a break. Ow! Just hang in there for five more... Whoa, uh-huh. Jerry, you can't fire me for that. Yes, Jerry. Or maybe your prejudiced work site should have accommodated a nanobot of my size.
Oh.
Thanks for the hate crime, Jer.
Wow.
See you in court, mate. Anyway, look, just hang in there for five more chambers.
Bye. Okay, sure thing. I can do that, Wheatley. Hopefully that court case goes well.
Well,
I'll have to wait and
you
see.
You know the old formula. Comedy equals tragedy plus time. Mm-hmm. And you have been asleep for a while. So I guess it's actually pretty funny when you do the math.
Ha ha, very funny. Okay. Ooh, number 19. This was the last in the first game. Oh, there's 22. Okay. Oh god, there is a lot of moving parts. Okay. So we have one thing up there. Can I shoot a portal up there? I can. Okay, let's get that block first things first. Okay, let's go do that. Do that. We'll pick up this guy. Hello? Oh, he's all the way over there. Can I... Hoi! Got him! Yes! Ha-ha! That works. Okay. So we got that. Bonk. And that looks like a momentum thing? Yes. Okay, so I need to go flying somewhere. But where, that is the real question. Just gonna do... like this. Oh, never mind. What if I do... Oops, I didn't mean to do that. I try to gain momentum. If I do, whoop, there we go. Whoop. Oh, well this works. Somehow. Oh, hello. I'll shoot you later. Okay, so let's get a good view of this place. Mm-hmm, so turrets and the door are there. I need to get a laser over here. The laser needs to go up there too. There's a lot of moving parts. Okay, can I shoot that? I can. Also, get out of here. Goodbye! Okay, yeah, let's look up here and let's throw one of our boxes up there. Okay. It's weird how there's like one desolate part and one like pristine part. Suspicious. Okay, let's see what's over here. Okay, so this is where the laser starts. Do I put him through? Oh, no, I can't. Never mind. Okay. So we got that one going. I have... Wait, can that face any white wall? No. Okay, so I'm assuming that needs to be like that. Whoop! I don't know what that does, though. Which is a bit of a problem. There is a thing there. Nothing can be pointed to it. Okay, so that opens one of the doors. Okay. Okay. It might also be opening the door as well. So maybe if I can get a laser to point over here, that might be an idea. Oh, there's another box there. Ah, there's another thing there. Okay. How do I get that though? There we go. Woo! Aha! Got another- No! Ah, come on. How dare you, game? Okay, so there's another box here, which... Can I shoot over there? No. Oh, I could have been rocketed over there. Is there any way to get over there? Oh, okay. If I do that? And do I need to take this with me? Yes, I do. So if I do that, and then like that, I can get rocketed over, but the problem is, no, that won't work. Oh, there's a thing right there. Never mind. I apparently wasn't looking correctly. Okay, so I know where I need to go, but yes, yeah, so blue portal there. Let's just whoop out. I need to get there. Game, please. Okay, how do I do this again? Oh, come on. Okay, Gadget doesn't come down. Beautiful. Okay, you sit there. How do I get there without landing on that? I don't know. What if I just put the box up there? Oh, maybe. No, I need to get over there myself. That might be a good idea. How did I do this before? Oh, I just walked in, didn't I? Oh, look at me. You can see me from up there. Hello. Okay, so... Aha. Maybe if I just put... If I throw the box over there, I won't have to worry about getting over there myself. But I do need to realign the box. That's the problem. So with saying that, let's get over there. I don't know if this is the way to do it, but this is the way I do it. There we go. Okay, I got it. I'm stuck. Someone said help. Okay, so while I'm doing this, let's just do this. Ah! Okay, we made it. I don't know if that's what you're actually supposed to do, but it doesn't matter. Hello, please realign. There we go. You can go there. You got that one. Oh, got, I removed it. There we go. Oh, come on. Please sit in the spot and stay there. No? Like that. Okay, beautiful. Do not touch it. Okay, there's nothing else up here that needs to be done. So now all we need to do is go on to there with the other box and shoot there. Okay, that was rather simple. It took me a little bit too long to do that, but that's beside the point. Is this where I need to go? Yes, okay. Then I can shoot these guys. Burn the turrets! Burn the fellas! Please burn and die. There we go, beautiful. And we do that. There we go! That took a little bit too long. Okay, so let's do that. And then we can do that one. And whoop, oh gosh, where am I? Oh, this might work. Whoop, and yay! I had the momentum from before and I was like, I might as well just do it this way. Save getting flinged up constantly. I gotta remember, if I have momentum, I can still shoot and keep the momentum.
I thought about our dilemma, and I came up with a solution uh-huh. that I honestly think works out best for one of both of us.
Oh, I wonder who it's gonna benefit. You're really putting your thoughts on your sleeves there, GLaDOS. You're being quite transparent. Okay, beautiful. Let's keep going. Let's see
Federal
what's going on.
Regulations mm-hmm. require me to warn you that this next test chamber is looking pretty good. That's right.
Okay.
The facility is completely operational again.
Yay! Oh, we love to see it. Get out of here. Goodbye. Okay, so this one should be... it should be rather easy, but I'm probably going to regret saying that really fast. Okay, so, you sit there. Okay, I'm assuming a portal needs to go there. Yes. So, where would portal one go? Portal one goes there. That will hit one. Give me that. Give me. This one seems fairly simple, but I bet you any money is going to be an absolute nightmare. Okay, I can put... Oh! There we go. Ah. There we go. That one's activated. I don't know if I'm cheesing this or not, but I'm gonna take it. is this a cheese? There we go. Is that the proper solution? If it isn't, not my fault, not my problem. Goodbye!
I think these test chambers look even better than they did before. It was easy, really.
Uh-huh.
You just have to look at things objectively.
They do look nice.
See what you don't need anymore. And trim out the fat.
Okay. Fair enough, that sounds like a plan. Something I can maybe do, but I can't make any promises. Okay, beautiful. We are not doing half bad. We're getting more difficult puzzles, but I'm slowly getting there.
I've got a surprise for you after this next test.
Ooh!
Not a fake, tragic surprise like last time.
Yeah.
A real surprise.
Mm-hmm.
With tragic consequences.
Mm.
And real confetti this time.
Yeah.
The good stuff. Our last bag. Part of me is going to miss it. But at the end of the day, it was just taking up space.
Fair enough. Thank you, GLaDOS. I'm glad you're thinking of me now. But I think with that, I'm going to leave this episode here. I'm excited for the surprise, but she said it was a real one and there's tragedy that follows it. I'm like, huh? What? But we're going to have to wait and see what that is in the next episode. I'm excited. Love this game. It's a lot of fun. But yes, I'm going to leave this episode here. If you guys liked the video, give the video a thumbs up and maybe subscribe if you want to stick around. Or I'll see you guys next time. See ya!